that particular game had so much EEPROM, I mean, more memory and a higher resolution monitor than any of, you know, probably the Mortal Kombat games or the NBA Jam games, all the way. I mean, the very first one, they threw everything at it, you know. And
well, wasn't that sort of the comeback of Lane's in a way?
It was, actually, it was, yeah.
Hardware and,
yeah, we were actually, and it was the first, actually, it was the first game that Williams did that was high resolution. And it was like, at the time, we thought, you know, the pixel was dead.
Mm-hmm.
You know, this was kind of our, you know, we're going to have so many pixels that you aren't going to see pixels, it's going to be real. And it was a very tight 19-inch monitor with just
right.
a huge amount of pixels, and the images were incredibly tight. And it was very jewel-like in its appearance.
Right, it's very vibrant.
Yeah.